Hello everyone, Alchemicgree here. Welcome back to Monster Hunter World Iceborne. Last video we took care of the acidic Glavius. Now we're going to be taking care of a lot of other horrible things. But oh, hey, Captain, let's see what you got for me.
The way I see it,
I've already bought that stuff. Must have been a while. Okay, so I believe we're going after the Ebony Odo. Odogaron, whatever. So, we're actually doing pretty well. I think we're actually halfway through a lot of this, through the Iceborne, so... That being said, there's a lot to consider. Well, I mean, halfway through does not mean... Halfway through doesn't mean, like, the game's, that's it, it's almost over, but... No, Mega Barrel Bomb. I'll wait till I run out of regular Barrel Bombs to do that. Okay. Because if it's anything like regular Odo, it's, this is gonna be a legitimate pain in the ass! I gotta just marvel at how quickly these monsters age up. I mean, when you think of... Give me it. God, I wish I could actually cook that. Why are there no fat people in this world? Okay, let's do this. You gotta, like, marvel at the fact that these monsters go very undiscovered. And then they just come out of the woodwork, but it's like... I don't know, I'm very thankful that we don't have to deal with, like, whole clans of them if we want to follow actual... evolution and nature, because if that was the case. I mean, we see eggs periodically. There are quests about eggs, but we don't have to. We don't see like baby Rathaloses, or I think that'd be a huge controversy having to kill the babies.
I'm keeping a record of the monsters being affected by that song.
Yeah, thanks a lot. Okay, so I'm already looking at my map, and I see a Nargacuga and a Legiana. I am not liking this at all. Cougar Prince. Not particularly liking that. The enemies! That'd be nice. Good distraction. Get more Narga parts. I know where you are now. Nargacuga. Mm-hmm. Yeah, if we're gonna go by the scratch marks from earlier, that means... Whoa! Jesus Christ, dude. Do not scare me. You are not my target. But that will be. Let's just grab some bits while I'm here. Is there a cutscene? There is a cutscene. There's always a cutscene. What am I talking about? My question is, like, I know regular Odo has sometimes come up here, but why would an Ebony be here? Oh shit, hi! I did not see you! You are sneaky! Oh, come on! Well, those two are gonna have a turf war. Hi, buddy! You know, that guy was a total asshole. Oh shit, that's... you're not buying this. Some blight shit right there. Yeah, it's Dragon Blight. I think I saw a healthy thing over here. Not afraid of dragon blight. That doesn't knock me on my ass. Whatever, I'm happy to do dragon blight. I hate bleed damage. Okay, so far, I have no idea. Are you going hunting? Yeah, you are! That's interesting. God, you're just as bad as the other one. Damn it, Narky! I'm staying out of here. You guys have fun. Alright, go at it. There's the bleed damage. This stops bleed. Okay, there seems to be a little confusion here. God, that guy's fast. What, did he teleport up here? Stay down for long. back here, you bitch! I almost fell asleep from the fucking toads. Lucky me. Seem to have much blighty abilities right now. What did you get food? Yeah, I don't like that sound either. Still fighting over food. And he got all blighty again. Damn it. I'm trying to stay hidden. Okay. mind, and I'm bleeding. Seriously, what is up with you? Am I actually killing you? That is a Legiana flying away, thank God. Legiana! Never mind. That was just 2,000. You are throwing 2,000 damage around. Sharpen my weapon. Not like this confined space. You two should be fighting. Damn it, get back here! I think it's ready to die. There we go! Captured! Nice!
Ebony Odogaron, successfully hunted! Amazing work!
Yeah, because... It didn't even say it was dying, it just... I just had to guess. Jesus Christ, that's a lot of armor spheres. Oh, nice. Frost jewel.
Okay.
Alright, nice. We got our defenses.
Listen to me. Okay. Get going.
Preparations are complete, and the burner in my heart's cooking at full blast.
Oh, shut
Let's
up.
Let's keep Celiana safe, Pard.
Don't call me Pard. You are annoying, and I hate you. Every fiber of my being. Looks like I need more flash bombs.
Whoa.
That should speed up progression. Take a quick peek at what I can make with Ebony Odo, and then we can wrap up this video.
No problem.
Needed one more? Ha! And it had paralysis hidden effects. That's hysterical. That is also hysterical. Yeah. Why am I like so short on everything? Oh, hey! So that's what I already have equipped. Let's upgrade that sucker. And not right now. But the sleep effect is nice. Oh. Mammoth is still the strongest, which I don't understand why. It's a rarity 9, and it does like extra... Is it because it does the extra 220 item? Wait, why is this one... That one has better sharpness, but this one does sleep damage, thanks to the hidden effect. And I can actually put a slot in there. I don't know, that's... I think it's because the sharpness wears out a little too quickly? I don't know. Oh, that's the Odo. Ha ha! wow, I just needed an Ember Fang, and that's it. Defender is maxed. I have so many duplicates. There we go. I've had another Narcacuga. Then I can make, oh, Narcacuga does poison damage. That's interesting. That's gonna be fun. Okay, I can't really like. That is definitely an event. Yeah, that's Odo. The death get whoa. I'm sorry, but Ninja Gaiden called. They want their armor back. Honestly, what is this thing offering me? It does dragon. Well, because of Dragonblight. It's not really offering much. I mean, the Odo thing allows the weapon sharpness, which is pretty good, but it's not as good as the original Odo that had, that automatically, well, not this Odo. One of the Odos had, I thought one of the Odos offered that, like, free armor thing. I don't know. Oh well, let's see what I can make from a cat. Oh, yeah, the event stuff. Oh god, I don't care if that offers way... Jesus Christ, it is offering literally the best possible protection from him, but... Oh... God, take it away, it's an evil, evil doll. Again, nothing is offered. That's weird and kind of dumb. Oh well, that's just how it is for now. So anyway, thank you so much for watching. Share, subscribe.